Bahatu sukurubihati salabahani. Every disease that's supposed to kill you, let it come out. Come on. Come on. Every disease. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, there's an operation going on. Every disease that's supposed to kill this man will not kill you. Anything that's supposed to kill you have been killed by God. Madam, appear. Walk into favor. Walk into honor. In the name of Jesus. Salabadabadahai. Jikatabado. I see the prophetic anointing everywhere. The prophetic anointing is coming upon some people. They will start speaking in tongue. Shikatabado. Prophetic anointing. Prophetic anointing. Matalabado. Shikalialo. Zetahado bihai. Mandehato sihai. Hold the man very well. There's an operation going on. Bring him. Let us get sand. Sikalabahai. Yes. You know, I walked to that man. The Lord told me there's an operation going on. Let him kneel down. Say halebi. Let him kneel down. Let him vomit all. There's an operation going on. We came with that man. This man have a brother or you have a wife. What is his problem?
It's my brother. She have problem, asthma, cough.
See the asthma.
Yes.
He's vomiting it. He's vomiting it. He's vomiting it.
Yes.
Sahato say hi. Put sound. Lekahato say hi. Zehato say hi. Yes. Let one of the archers help her again. Bring more sound. Worship song. Is he saving his own? You have to receive your own.
Emmanuel.
Salabado. Shekalabaya.
Emmanuel.
Vomit all. What we'll do now? See, you take him to the toilet now. Let one of the pastors follow him. Take him to the toilet now. Let him use his mouth. And he will come back and he will tell us what happened. I need some people to bring sound, some of the archers.
Your name is God. Emmanuel.
He started vibrating. Now all everything that was inside of him came out. And now the young man is healed now. He can talk very well now.
Say Jesus.
Yes.
Say Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Say Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Say Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Have you talked like this before now?
No. I'm happy for the day.